The government has for the first time launched a national wage index, NWI, to be utilized as a market indicator to determine and harmonize wages for workers, together with other economic considerations, including the consumer price index and the productivity index. This data eventually would also be used as input for a company's human resources policy. Human Resources Minister M. Kulasigarin, who launched the NWI in Putrajaya this morning, said the index could serve as a benchmark for employees and employment seekers on labour market trends, apart from allowing them to make wage comparisons for career advancement purposes.
Kerap kali ia adalah subjektif, di mana majikan-majikan membuat beberapa keputusan yang mereka mendapat adalah baik atau sedemikian. Tapi sekarang, sebagai objektif untuk seluruh negara, kita ada satu sistem di mana satu analisa yang terbuka, yang transparent, di mana ia boleh digunapakai sebagai benchmark, bukan sahaja untuk kaki tangan di swasta, juga dengan kerajaan.
He added that the NWI would also enable policymakers to evaluate wage changes in the labour market to serve as inputs to salary setting, minimum wage review and other labour policies. The index is the result of participation of some 3,000 private sector firms nationwide and is the culmination of a study by the ministry in November 2016. Conducted by the Institute of Labour Market Information and Analysis, ILMIA, the index covers 169 types of jobs that make up 80% of the main occupations in Malaysia. Some of the findings from the research on NWI found that basic wages increased by 8.2% over the course of 8 quarters, whereas the private sector's basic wages increased by over 8.3% compared with the public sector's at 7.8%, while basic wages in the peninsula increased by 8.6% against 6.6% and 5.4% in Sarawak and Sabah, respectively. Although the NWI is not compulsory and functions more like guidelines for employers, Hula hopes it will be utilized by entire industries. Research on the NWI and its publication will also be conducted annually.